Local 25. Patients, their dependents are covered. Good federal employees, their dependents are covered.
They're all local.
We take care of anyone that comes in the door. We have patients that are insured. We have some patients that are not, some on Medicare, some on Medicaid, and many that have no insurance at all. Because people have not had health care, their spending is a lot more because they end up in the hospital.
I'm very happy with this because we don't need to right away go in the hospital. We got many special things like laboratory, CT scan, ultrasound, mammogram, echo, cardiogram. If we didn't have it, I can't afford that. I can't even keep my home because this insurance covers my all bills.
I'm here today because our jobs are on the line, our health insurance is on the line, and our wages are on the line with Ron Emanuel. He said that he was going to take away our health insurance, our wages, and our salary is supposed to go down. This facility is a very helpful for me to get because it's like my union and my job pays half of it.
Estoy aquí para que la clínica se quede igual como está y para que no nos haga falta los servicios médicos. Y están disponibles al momento que estamos enfermos y venir a la clínica. El alcalde Manuel nos quitó los trabajos, se los dio a otras compañías a las cuales están pagándoles con bajo paga y no beneficios, y por esa razón yo no tengo seguranza.
A lot of people like our seniors and the workers, the caregivers that don't have insurance, well, it's important that they be able to get to the hospitals that they can get to in order to get the medicine that they need. A lot of people are really sick and that right now they don't have insurance, and that's why we need this affordable insurance for everyone.
Should we in this country, a really wealthy country, have the situation when people have to live every single day hoping that nothing's gonna happen to them to be a member of the union and have the access to this clinic? With every problem, actually, I can come and they're going to be able to help.